one last LA act is waiting in the wings. 11-year-old Kendall Glover.
I love to dance because you get to do whatever you want and do funky stuff. So it's a lot of fun. I sometimes dance in my room because I have like nobody watching me, so I get to do whatever I want.
I dance in my room sometimes too. That's another thing altogether.
I think she's an amazing dancer and I love that she's so good at it, but I also wanted her to never regret that she didn't get to do things at school.
So take me through your day. What time do you get up in the morning, Ken?
5:30 in the morning. I do dance, I do cross country, then I have school, and then I have homework. I do volleyball, softball, and then I have to go to bed.
You lead a very full life. I got tired just listening to you tell me that.
I have a lot of energy. Woo!
Where does Kendall get this incredible energy from? Mom and Dad?
Yeah, no dancing skills.
No dancing skills.
So, where? Grandpa!
I like to be, like, different than everybody else because I want to stand out more. So, hopefully I'll do good.
A talent. I love the kind of lighthearted attack at contemporary that you put into your routine, but make sure that every time that leg gets up there that you really stretch through that knee, because sometimes it does tend to bend just a little bit.
You've got such heart and such emotion, and it's just effortless for you and such a joy to watch you. It really is. Now, what I do want you to work on, you tend to let your hip be up. And I know that's one thing when you're doing the developés. Show us some down, so I know you can do that too. But great job.
Kendall, what a breath of fresh air you are. Did you choreograph that?
No, actually two of my teachers.
Well, bravo to your teachers. I love how you look. The only suggestion I have is you are 11. I want to see less makeup on you because I want to celebrate the fact that you are this beautiful young talent that's going to emerge into the heavens above of greatness.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Kendall.
Well done, well done. How did it feel out there?
It was so exciting.
You've worked so hard to be here. Congratulations, you're
Thank
on the shortlist.
You.
Well done.
Right now I'm feeling like, yeah!